although the natives loved Minnie so. Minnie had herself a steady beau, a fella known as Calypso Joe, and Minnie swore they'd never part. But fate stepped in only as fate could. Min won a contest for dancing good, so she went away to Hollywood. When Joe heard that, it broke his heart. I, they call her Minnie from Trinidad. I, she wasn't good, but she wasn't bad.